say it's been a great interest of mine for many years to think about what's unique about that community and what can San Jose residents bring to our district. So two things. One is that it is more difficult, just with a slight distance, to get down to the district office. So we have an issue right now where parents are being required to be fingerprinted. So I've been hearing from a lot of San Jose parents that it's been difficult to get fingerprinted in order to volunteer in their kids' campus. So I was just talking to a friend of mine in the HR department at the district office about, you know, for San Jose families, it's going to be very difficult to get down to the district office where the free fingerprinting is. So could we do something like have a mobile fingerprint come up to San Jose and be there one day out of the month for parents who are still eager to do that? So there are some issues that come up relative to geography. However, those are kind of problems that we can easily work out together, and I think it really has been a great bridge, San Jose to Morgan Hill, as the district is currently comprised, and there aren't a lot of differences between us, barely any at all, I'd say. It's just the geography that we need to work on, and somewhat of a different culture, easily bridged by just focusing on our kids and our students.